We also ask that once you are in the theater, you maintain your face coverings at all times, covering both your nose and your mouth, and that you do not eat or drink inside the theater. Once again, folks, just be sure home if these doors will be open. Please stay behind the solid yellow line to avoid injury until the doors are fully extended. Enjoy the show.
And we're getting ready to go into the Country Bear Jamboree. And you know what they have here? Good old Country Rhythm. David, thanks for watching so much today, man. Really appreciate that. Small crowds are thinning out a lot later in the day, I guess, because most people are going to go have a late dinner rather than do a lunch and then come back to the park like we did.
That's how rare those are.
You're not going to buy that.
Oh, God, no. No.
That's what I said. Are you going to pay $248
for nails? No.
$22. And here we go. Renee, this isn't easy. This isn't easy. I need you to do this. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. All right, here we are, front row of the Country Bear Jamboree. Got Melvin the Moose, Buff the Buffalo, and Max the Deer. Hey, Brandon, happy Thanksgiving. I hope you guys are having fun. And we're getting ready to start. Here we go. Getting ready to start.
Executioners of music and song, the Five Bad Boys.
but Ted is out in Conjure, downing that back and door. He also plays the washboard with the paper. And Nick Fritz played My Heart, he plays it kind of sad. He never took a lesson.
He picked it up from Dad.
And little old Tennessee band is featured on the fight. Sounds just like a guitar, but it's only got one string. So clap your hands and stomp your feet and try to keep right with it. What's your Thunder Fairbanks got?
Real old country rhythm. Murp, murp.
Sunshine State, Bunny, Bubbles, and Beulah.
Thank you. You here yet?
Yeah. As soon as I find a ladder, I'll be right up.